let's try to get this chest. Oh no. We can't enter this church. Is that the entry of Notre Dame? Where can I enter this building? Is that Notre Dame? Craziest suicide ever. Shit. Oh. Palace de la Justice. Chest. Ah no, Notre Dame is here. How to get this chest out of here? What about Madame Tussaud? Does she have more quests? Probably not. difficulty too. Where can I buy my skills? Unnecessary suicides. Refill everything.
Si vous cherchez à faire une farce, bonne chance.
Let Mademoiselle Lenormand's psychic powers guide you to her attackers.
I read the tarot for powerful friends, and now some believe I influence those friends, and they wish me harm. I have seen my enemies in a dream. Come with me, and I will sense their presence.
Follow. Access database. Mademoiselle Lenormand. Mademoiselle Lenormand. Marie-Anne Adelaide Lenormand, born May 27th, 1772, in Alençon, received a conventional education from that city's Benedict nuns. It was there that, to her great surprise, she discovered psychic abilities that would allow her to pursue the practice of divination. With the revolution, she moved to Paris and set up a fortune-telling enterprise. It is said that this is where she met three key figures of the revolution, namely Marat, Robespierre, and Saint-Just, for all of whom she predicted a violent death. To be fair, it was pretty violent times. Lots of people were meeting violent ends. If this psychic had predicted their death would all take place on a little yellow barge called Colin, or by inadvertently impaling themselves on a series of stale baguette, then I'd be impressed. Her activity made her suspicious in the eyes of the Committee of Public Safety, whereupon she was sent to prison in 1794, where she met and befriended Joséphine de Beauharnais. She escaped the guillotine and during the Directoire and Empire periods managed to set up a new necromancy establishment in the Faubourg Saint-Germain, where the elite made haste to hear her predictions. She is also believed to have met Napoleon, but this did not stop the Emperor having her arrested in 1803 and again 1809 for treason. She believed herself to be nearly immortal and predicted a very long life for herself. Nevertheless, she died in 1843. 1843. She became 71, right? All right, let's follow her. Follow.
You, citizen, don't have long to live.
Oh, she's a charm.
Citizen, I sense that your husband is having an affair.
I beg your pardon?
In my dream, one of the murderers was from the country. Yes? A farmer of sorts. Oh, he is dangerous. I feel an evil presence. Yes, he is somewhere nearby. I am sure of it. That's him.
Citoyen, une coquille à la boutonnière?
Kill the farm. There are two guards. Can I kill them without the damage to me? And
efficiently done.
Yeah, well, could have done it cooler. I'm feeling like my boyfriend.
I feel that it's about to rain. I remember now a soldier out to kill me. Look for a man in uniform. A voice is whispering to me. A man with dark
skin.
Oh, wait.
Voilà un personnage suspect. What stupidity is this?
How can I enter this? I want to enter this.
Watch yourself, coward. Liberty makes
you.
Madame,
join the
come here, you mad.
Grind your bonus spice of powder! Where are you off to, villain?
Where are you, baby?
Oh no, he's been killed. Get off.
Je me méfierai de cet homme.
Je ferai mieux d'appeler la garde. Finally got just pitching in there. My regards to hell.
Peu de gens honnêtes se tiennent ainsi. Qu'est-ce que ça peut bien signifier?
Movement cripple, I say. Can't really see him. Hey, madam, I can't find him. Yo. A glitch or something.
Oh.
quickly. And log in again. Or just dying would have helped, maybe. Right.
Sent to the great beyond.
Yes.
A man in a legal profession wishes me harm. A lawyer. Boy,
so that's much better.
Got you. I'm with it.
Hey. Okay, okay. He's dead. Oh, he quite hit me. I got wool and ribbon. An apron and medicine. Cool. Was a good look.
Join the choir, invisible.
Man, I'm just killing people for her, and I don't know even if they are guilty of something. I mean, follow her blind, and yeah, this one is evil, this one is evil, kill that one. Why not?
You just don't understand that we're the true
patients. Man, a dream.
Cool.
Throw the bastard out!
completed it. And got a candle. Speak to Lenormand. I could have hidden in that wardrobe. Hello. Hey.
I thank you, my friend. Come to me for a reading of the tarot. You have an interesting future, I am certain.
Memory complete. Tall, dark strangers. I will continue and do more quests of her. Did he just is that the slut? Oh, she found a customer, look. Or not. Come on, hurry up, madame. Oh no, you're not going to talk with that guy. Hey, you promised me some tarot reading.
Auriez-vous besoin d'aide?
Closing the door. Nailing. Everyone is nailing. Hey. Oh, I think she's not going home. She's like hanging around a bit. Flamel's Secrets, the Monk. Hey, you know what? Let's do a murder mystery. The murder mystery. Because she ain't going home. Flamel's Secret. Let's do a murder. Solve the disturbing mystery of the numbered bodies. And it's level 2. I don't know if I'm strong enough for level 2. Let's do a level 1. And then we get something out of it, maybe. And it's near. So, just around the corner. Just around the corner.
Les gens.
Yeah, surely no one comes out of this church or goes in. I'm sure there's a back door somewhere, maybe. Right, let's go and get this quest. Sur le pont, oh no.
Get out of here! I'll finish it quick if you ask nice!
Come on, leave me alone.
Bonjour, mon
bon salabar.
Hello, I heard there's a quest here.
Oh,
that's her. Again.
Return. Come. I have something to tell you.
All right, then. Tell me.
These cards, the cross and the lady, invoke Notre Dame Cathedral. Continuing with the religious theme, monks. And this card, it is clear to me that an order of monks is after mystical power. They hope to find Nicolas Flamel's water of life in his long-lost laboratory somewhere here in Paris. This card, the key. They have found part of the mechanism that will unlock Flamel's door. You must go to Notre Dame and recover that mechanism.
Okay. Access database. Nicolas Flamel. Who's that? Born in Pontoise in 1330. Nicolas Flamel later went to Paris to work as a scrivener. What is that? Flamel amassed a considerable fortune for himself, arousing persistent rumors as to how he managed to establish such wealth so quickly. For many, Flamel therefore must have been an alchemist, able to transmute base metals such as lead into gold or silver. In his youth, Flamel had strange dreams in which an angel showed him an extraordinary book. It was in this book of Abraham Eleazar that he would later discover the secrets of alchemy. Flamel went to a pilgrimage to Saint-Jacques de Compostelle, where he met a certain Maestre Canche, a Jewish Kabbalist, who would give him certain keys for interpreting the book, which, it is told, allowed Flamel to use alchemical methods to acquire his fortune. Flamel is credited with the reconstruction of the Church of Saint-Jacques de la Boucherie. Boucherie is a butcher, the remains of which now stand as the Saint-Jacques Tower. Though some say that the Philosopher's Stone made Flamel immortal, it is known that he died on March 22nd, 1418, which is 88. He is buried alongside his wife in the present-day Cluny Museum in Paris. 18. 70. He became 88. Well, that's almost immortal. Alright, locate the cult members. Alright, let's do that. Let's do it. Someone is always spotting me in this corner. Yeah, really. Locate the cult members. I'm not sure if it's underground.
Send us a sign that we may find what we seek, and that we may
this
use
one
it
doesn't
with
have the part.
And discretion.
A copy of the book of Eleazar with handwritten alchemical annotations by Nicolas Flamel. There's another monk.
Citizen!
And there are guards. What the? What is going on? Hey, watch. My bed is whatever. Is this possible? I heard him talk. Where is he? Where is he? No. Steal from everyone?
By all means, you must.
Oh no. Doesn't have to call.
By all means, you must. The mechanism is made of hammer.
Oh, really? Why do they not move?
Nor the assassins must learn of this.
He's walking around and telling everyone. Oh no. This duck. I think it's that guy over there. He's telling everyone like a little washing woman. He goes around and around in circles.
Brothers,
hey brothers,
I have the
mechanism with me.
Yeah, I know.
Say nothing to anyone. We are in mortal.
This rusty bit of metal must be part of the mechanism that the Mlle Lenormand was talking about.
Speak to Lenormand. Okay. Yeah, 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 I know. I'm off. Where is Lenormand? It's just around the corner, don't want to fall. No. Stupid cow. Where is this cow? She's living on that cool bridge. Hey yo!
Ah, you have recovered part of the mechanism, as I knew you would. Keep it. It is you who will unlock the secret.
The secret? Oh, memory complete. View in progress tracker, of course. And what now? Paris story, 12%. And? Come on, give me more. No? All right then. I know there's something below the Notre Dame, and I still don't know where to see my inventory. Missions. Difficulty. I need 4 more chests, 1 more cocarde, 2 more quests, and 1. I know I need a mechanism for this chest down there below Notre Dame. Hey, you know what? Let's do the quest. The mystery, murder mystery. Which is the 2. Or we could continue with the main story, because I would like to have the unlock skill. Hey, let's do the sequence to memory too, shall we? Rebirth. What was the first part? I followed Elise. And then, I was imprisoned in La Bastille. I escaped. And that's it. Let's continue. Rewards, 4 quests. Buy skills, weapons, or equipment to increase your level. Yeah, let's do it. Wait, I have to check. Yeah.